Today, I am going to do another money-making guide. This is going to be the skill Hunter, and you're going to be catching swamp lizards. So, this is approximately 500 plus, rounded off maybe 530k an hour. I don't know, 500 plus is more legit, because everybody's different at how they do this. You need 29, you can lay two traps if you're 29. If you're 40 plus, you can lay three. I'm 67. So I'm gonna be laying three, but I could at 60 you can lay four, but yeah, you can wear Lupara or La Rupia. I don't know how to say it. So that helps a lot. That I forget how much it is. Not that much. It's so like maybe 5k, 7k, like 10k for the whole thing. So yeah. And then you get three ropes and three small fishing nets, and we're going to be going to here. Hold up. All right. So you teleport to Varak, and you're either up here. So if you teleport to the GE, you run down this way, go to the center, and then from the center you run east out this gate, and then you run north past this guy, this resting spot thing, and then you go up here. And then you come up here, and then you run down this path, up to the temple. Right outside the temple door, you go north, and in this dungeon. And then you just follow this dungeon through. And you need to have Priest in Peril done to go here. But, you, go all the way through here, and I think it lets you out. Forget. But, oh no, you go in, yeah, you go in here, and eventually it takes you out to this door right here. And then you just run, follow this path over here. And there's a bank right here. And the hunting spot we're going to go to is you go right down here. And it's like right here. So I'll cancel that. I have a teleport in my house. So that's the one I'm going to be using. I don't know why this is black. There we go. Okay. So I'm going to go this way. You can bring a Terror Bird or War Tortoise or anything like that to your thing, so I can teleport to Kirill. If you have one of these in your house, then you can use that. See, look, I'm already here at this bar, and here's the bank that I was talking about. I know you. Alright, so you run down this way, and the bank is right there. Or I told him to hold on, but alright, so there's someone here, but I'm just going to show you. There are these four spots. So pretty much what you do is you lay down one of these nets, and there's this ghast. So I usually do these three right here, but this lady over here took them AFK. So there's also some more over here I'll show you after I catch one of these. Here, I'll lay one down over here. So, it's a bot, I think. Maybe not, I don't think so. So you collect it, and you lay it down. It's a pretty good Hunter XP, too. Here, one of these things is about 1.3k, so you get them pretty quick, too. I think I put one right here. Sometimes your net fails. See, like this one, and you pick them up like this. But I'm gonna let this lady have her spot back. So yeah, you do that, and then here I'll show you the other spot that's over here, just in case. The heck, I think I'm lagging. Okay, yeah. There's three right here, but there's this annoying ghast. But if you can handle that, then you should be good. When you're done, you go right to this hunter symbol on the map, and then you run north from here. And you click up here. And then you can click like right in here where these people are. And then you don't have to worry about anything. It runs you right into the bank. So say I have a full inventory. You can even equip one. I think you have to be like some certain range level, but you can equip them, and that can make you so you can get another lizard. So you can get the max inventory possible. Last night I made about 400 something K in last hour, but I was slacking a little bit. I'm pretty sure if you try hard enough, you could get 500 K. It's a really good XP per hour, so you just put that right up in here. And there you go. So anyways, guys, thanks for watching. Subscribe. I usually make these like for fun. This is my second one. I'm loving doing this. The other one went really well with my bot killing guide. Hope you guys made it, like ho made some money from that. If you want a less dangerous one, this is a good one. To get your hunter level up, there's guides on 1 to 99 hunter. So yeah, guys, thanks for watching. Subscribe. Leave a comment telling me how it was. I love when you guys like to comment my videos, because it makes me know like how I'm doing. So yeah, guys, thanks for watching, and see you later.